Hi, this is Dr. Petroli, and today we want to talk about one of my favorite treatments for these birthmarks or vascular malformations using one of our favorite lasers called the VBeam. You may have heard of these birthmarks like port wine stains. They happen when blood vessels form abnormally and create this reddish, purplish discoloration of the skin. In this case, we have an example on the lip, and we treat these with a laser called a VBeam or a pulse dye laser that uses these gentle bursts of yellow to green light to target those extra blood vessels. They actually energy is absorbed by your red blood cells inside those extra vessels. And the energy turns into heat, safely breaking it down without harming the surrounding skin, and that's the beauty of all lasers. Over time, your body naturally clears them away, leading to a nice, noticeable reduction in their size, their color, and they become less apparent and noticeable. What's even better is that it's a very quick procedure. It's very safe and highly effective. It gets us really nice, clear skin. And if you have any more questions, feel free to visit our website at bderm.com.